I'm Chris with the Tennis Warehouse Racquet Review. This is the Volkl Organix 7 310. Featuring a 104 square inch head size and an extended 27.3 inch length, this Volkl Organix 7 310 offers nice power throughout the court. Open string pattern and an aggressive beam style offers access to spin and is perfect for the modern player. We're going to start out hitting at the baseline today, and from the baseline I really enjoyed the response to this racquet. The slightly longer length isn't something that I usually go for in a racquet, but I found this racquet kind of hide its length well, so I was able to maneuver it well. What I mean by that is I didn't notice like the tip was feeling too far away from my hand. I was able to snap it around, get plenty of action and spin on the ball. Good access to power. I like the thicker beam, reminds me of like a pure drive type racquet or the old Becker Pro I used to use, or even the Organix 8 for that matter. And so it definitely has some of that power to it, that crispness to it that I like from a modern feeling racquet. And then just like those two, when you string it up with a coat volley like I have today, you get a ton of spin and action on the ball. I can really swing aggressively. I can knife my slice, really come over the ball on my topspin shots and really get the ball to my targets with good pace, good spin. Push my opponent off the court, and that's what it's all about when you're looking to control the baseline. At net, this racquet offers lots of power still, good bite on the ball. That 104 square inches is very forgiving, so the sweet spot felt nice and large. And then with its extended length too, it's got some swing weight behind it, so it felt nice and solid, yet still easy to maneuver. And then one thing that really impressed me, you know, is a Volkl, so it has that classic feel to it, and I really felt like I could control the ball well on my touch volleys. I was getting enough grip from the string bed to add some slice when I was looking to angle the volley away. And it's very crisp and clean in its response. So I felt like, you know, I could just point the racquet where I wanted the ball to go, it'd get away very quickly, or I could just caress it with a little bit of touch, and it just felt really dialed in on my targeting. So I really like this one at net. When serving with this racquet, or any racquet for that matter, you know, I'm not really the biggest server. There's some running jokes among the other playtesters about how slow my serve is here at Tennis Warehouse. But this racquet definitely helped me get a little more zip on my serves. You know, I think the added length, that useful swing weight that I mentioned earlier, really helped me get some, you know, pace and pop on the ball. And I found myself starting the point aggressively with this racquet, getting some weaker returns. You know, occasionally the, you know, a service winner. I don't serve a lot of aces. I just don't have that kind of pace. But I was able to get some nice spin where I could be aggressive, move the ball around to various different targets. Keep the returner guessing, I guess, you know, would be the best way to put it. And then also when I go with that body serve, I could force a weak return, come in and then close out the points. So serving, I really enjoyed it. I said from the other areas of the court, you know, it's got good feel to it. And that feel on the serve really just transfers to a comfortable response. And even with a co-poly string, this one felt plenty comfortable. Overall, I really enjoyed the play test of this racquet. It definitely added some nice power and spin from all areas of the court for me. At net, I really enjoyed its maneuverability, its crisp, clean feel, and that good touch that I talked about. And then I strung it with various co-polys. I have a co-poly net today. I was sticking right around 55 pounds. Found plenty of comfort even with that stiff string in this racquet. Good feel on the ball, great access to spin. I really think it's a great racquet for someone who likes to take a big, aggressive cut at the ball. It's very well suited to the modern player, but yet an intermediate club player could use this too, put a natural gut or multi-filament in here. It's going to be really nice, comfortable, tweener feeling racquet with some good pop and that added length there to give you some leverage on your shot. So nice one from Volkl for me. I really enjoyed the playtest of this Volkl Organix 7 310.